So what is really exciting with our version of Beauty and the Beast on board the Disney Dream is the way we've used the live-action movie as an inspiration around the Beast, how we bring him to life, and a transformation will be in a way that we've never seen before.
Our costume team, led by our designer Sarah Kovach, is very busy creating what the Beast is going to look like.
I started by looking at the animals that influence the original Beast design, because if you look at a lion, you understand how a lion is domineering, yet also beautiful. We'll discover how much of a mask, how much prosthetics, how much of a wig, and then how much of the actor we need to see through that and really let his humanity shine through.
We're working to make him seem as realistic as humanly possible.
There's a performer in there that you need to connect to as an audience member.
It's a great design challenge to create a character that is at once frightening and lovable. I hope that audiences feel the power of love's ability to look through barriers.
When our guests leave the theater after seeing our version of Beauty and the Beast, I know they are going to be wowed in the way we brought this beautiful show to life on our stage.